Hello everyone. Today I would like to present you about Ban Thai Dam at Lời Province Chiang Khai. Ta-da! Here is souvenir shop. You can buy a souvenir for your friends or your family. It is called Makon. It is like basketball game of Ban Thai Dam. This is a culture of Ban Thai Dam. You can learn it with a people who live in here.
Passport.
This is the viewpoint of Chiang Khai. People come here to see the sunset.
Good evening. We are in Wong Chung Market. It's located at Chiang Khai Walking Street. And today, people come here to Loi Kat Hong.
This is the famous food in Chiang Khai. It's called Miang Kham.
If you don't have your own wheel, you can go by bus or tuk-tuk. If you go by bus, you pay about 25 baht per person. If you go by tuk-tuk, you pay 100 baht.
I'm in Phu Thong. This location is in Chiang Khai at Lời Province. Now I will show you about the outbox. People come here to take a photo or take a picture with family or friends, with sunlight or see a fox.
Hello everyone, here is the last attraction we will present to you. Okay, this is Jangkuku is the one of the tradition that you should enjoy your day in Chiang Khai. There are a lot of souvenirs. And the beautiful wheel toy, you can take a photo or post love down.